Hey everyone, so I got my phone here. I can't use it that much because it's only 3%, but crap. But I got my favorite boards on there. You probably can't see that, but I got Martina Trans on it. Y'all could see that a little bit, but I got Martina Trans on here. So anyway, it's 5 minutes till 3 o'clock. So, So I think from my last video I did, I told y'all to comment down below in places y'all think that I should, that me, my sister, and my mom could go on for a vacation, Christmas, down winter time vacation, because we don't celebrate Christmas like we give gifts and receive gifts, but we don't buy a tree, decorate the tree or whatever and everything like that. For the first year of not celebrating Christmas, I was so bummed. Y'all should have saw me that year. I was so bummed. But now, I'm not bummed no more. Because now, I say, I don't feel like waking up at 4 in the morning, 5 in the morning, opening up Christmas gifts. So, anyway, I say instead we don't do that. How about we go on trips? So I found the great place to go. Spain. How about Spain? We, like, my mom don't know no Spanish words. Only she knows why adojo, because I'm learning Spanish whole lot. My sister learning Spanish too, but like not whole lot, but I know Spanish like whole lot. My mom only knows how to say hi and bye in Spanish. Hola, ¿cómo está? Hola, if y'all don't know me, hi. Come and stop means how are you? Hasta la vista means bye. Yeah. So, my mom knows only hi and bye. I know other words like new, how to say new, how to say restaurant, actor, painter, little boy, little girl, girl boy, yeah. I know how to say all that. And then I'd say, it could be a good trip for us to take. Because me, one, because I could look at all the, how the houses, apartments, and atmosphere and environment feel. Because in the, after, because I've been telling y'all that I'm planning on, like, staying in Spain for a year just to do YouTube in their language and just to explore Spain. So I have an answer for you. I'm going to do that in the next year. I'm going to do that. Like, now I'm getting ready to do Yeah, now I'm getting ready to do the paperwork to, excuse me, now I'm getting ready to do the paperwork that I need to do to, like, stay in Spain for up to a year and everything like that. Yeah, I need a whole lot of things, So, this trip will be really good because not only for me, for my sister and for my mom, because for my sister, me and my sister, we're learning, we want to learn Spanish, and we want our mom to learn Spanish with us, and plus, moving to Spain for a year, so I need to first learn how to say more words in Spanish, and two, I need to know where everything is in Spain. Not only where everything is in Spain, I need to try and, like, kind of be comfortable with their food and the routine and everything like that. So in Spain, we're going in Spain. So I'm going to vlog that adventure when we do go. But anyway, it's not going to be until after Christmas, like we will celebrate Christmas here. I'm like saying that because our family here, my sister's boyfriend's birthday is December 23rd, so before 24th, so a day before Christmas, we have to celebrate his birthday, and like everyone else, we have to celebrate Christmas with our family, and then after Christmas, we will then spend a vacation in Spain and everything like that. So yeah, I'm happy, but it also is stressful because not me, my mom, or my sister know how to speak fluent Spanish. Yeah, me, my mom, or my my mom or my sister don't know how to speak fluent Spanish. I know from both of them, I know the more Spanish because I teach them myself every day, and I even have had an app on my tablet to learn Spanish. I recently deleted it to fit another app on my tablet. But anyway, I'm learning Spanish every day with or without the app. So, and now since we're going to Spain, I'm just learning the basics of what do I have to learn. So, because I'm not saying, so me, even though Xavi and my mom don't know Spanish, if someone in the group, which is me, will learn Spanish, then we will be a whole lot better and everything like that. So, So I'm going to make more videos of I'm going to Spain and everything like that. So I hope y'all like, comment, subscribe. Comment down below, what places in Spain do y'all want me to go to?